Ferrari Festival being held on this beautiful summer weekend in Ottawa, Ontario. The festival is organized over 3 days by members of the Ferrari Club of America Ottawa District. These events take place in Ottawa's Little Italy district during the Italian Festival. The weekend attracts many enthusiastic Ferrari and supercar lovers. In fact, this year marks the best festival ever. There are over 50 cars. Many cars coming from the Ottawa region. However, we also have special supercars coming all the way from ZR Auto, Calgary, Alberta, including a Saline, a Maserati MC12, and a 1,000 horsepower Lamborghini Gallardo. Wow! This festival is about bringing cars, Ferrari owners, and the public together. It all starts with Ferrari screaming down a racetrack at Auto Bugatti Calabogie track day. Then the fun continues with a major road being blocked off for Ferrari owners to live their dream, racing down the street with no fear of getting a speeding ticket. This action is at the Preston Street BIA Demonstration Speed Zone. There's a gala dinner featuring two headline comedians from Yuck Yucks, Chavez and Segay, who have received acclaim at the famous Just for Laughs Festival. The last day features a highlight for many fathers on Father's Day, a ride in a Ferrari during the Scotiabank Ferrari Dream Ride. A major objective of the Ferrari Festival is to raise funds for charity. This year, over $10,000 will be raised during the weekend for a good local charity, a residence for the elderly, Villa Marconi. This means over 5 years, over $65,000 will be raised. I'm really looking forward to seeing these cars. Join me, Angela Burns, as we go enjoy the 2010 Ottawa Ferrari Festival. The first event is Auto Bugatti Calabogie Track Day, located here in Calabogie, a mere 1 hour from downtown Ottawa. It's here that we see Ferrari owners and their skilled driving as they race down the track at high speeds. And for those who don't want to test their cars to the max, there's a fun pace ride to enjoy. Let's watch these cars as they eat up the track. Street, the heart of Ottawa's Little Italy district.
When the moon hits your eye like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
As you can see behind me, there's tons of fans here to see the cars. And this is the place where the Ferrari owners and the public get to mingle.
The belle. Hearts who play, tippy tippy tay tippy.
We're here with
Colin.
What brings you to the Ferrari Festival?
Well, there's just not enough opportunity to see these cars in the everyday, so when you get a chance to have them all lined up on the street like this in one spot, it's a great opportunity.
when you dance down the street with a...
What would you guess an average Ferrari cost?
$20 million?
$20 million? Wow!
When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore.
We're here with Sahir, the man in charge of ZR Auto, coming all the way from Calgary, Alberta. He's brought some really special cars with him. Of course, the Maserati. We've got Lamborghinis here and some really nice Ferraris. Can you tell us a little bit about why you're here and what you have to do at the Ferrari Festival?
Well, we do come with our group. We travel a lot everywhere. And this summer, the plan was to do the Atlantic provinces, enjoy the Formula One weekend in Montreal. And Pepe always has asked me, can you please come to the Ferrari Festival? So this year, it worked out that we could. So I wanted to do this, and this is why we're here.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much. We appreciate your cars. I even got a ride in the Lamborghini this morning, which was great. Now, the other question is, we're all looking forward to seeing this Ferrari Enzo. Mm-hmm. Can you tell us a little bit about where that is and why it's not here today?
I really wanted to bring it to the event because Ferrari Enzo is the only car in the world for a Ferrari enthusiast that if you see, you will not go home. And even if you do, you'd want to come back. It is such a beautiful car. Anyway, I sent it to Germany last fall because I believe in having the nicest car in the world, if not the fastest.
Wow.
So I've had the car for 5 years and I keep on improving for speed, but we made it the ultimate Enzo, let alone the fastest Ferrari in the world this fall, this summer. And we were on a test track in Papenburg just a few days ago. And my car ran a test speed of 376.
376, you're kidding.
And it's now officially the fastest Ferrari in the world. But bottom line is, I'm so sorry I couldn't bring it here, but I perhaps will bring it next time.
Next year, we hope to see it next year. Did you hear that?
It will be in Calgary next weekend. I'm gonna fly it back home because I really want it back, yeah.
All right, well, the man with the fastest car in the world. You heard it right here, Sahir from ZR Auto. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Here we are on day two of the Ferrari Festival, where we gather all the Ferraris together, getting ready to go on a beautiful pleasure drive through Ottawa. Our pleasure ride where I got to ride through Ottawa in a Lamborghini. You heard me, a Lamborghini. Next, we're about to watch the parade featuring Italian cars, Ferraris, Lamborghinis, Maseratis, and possibly even some Fiats. Let's go check it out. Demo zone where we watch the Ferraris hit the roads, speeding down the track at high speeds with all the fans here to see. We did have a downpour earlier and we were a little worried about the roads, but as we can see, they've dried up and we're ready to rock. Let's go wash and burn some rubber.
Horsepower on this bad boy.